Hello, Millennials. I'm fellow Millennial Chris Mann, here with an important health and safety message. The 2022 Super Bowl halftime show left many Millennials injured and laid out on the couch for the second half. With so much nostalgia from our high school and college years, Millennials thought they could drop it like it's hot with no more drama at all. Moms and dads across America threw out their backs, dancing to Into Club while holding their heavy, heavy toddlers. We may not have forgotten about Dre, but we sure did forget about stretching first. We aren't as nimble as we once were, and frankly, we weren't ready for that shit. I'm here to help ensure this millennial massacre never happens again with my millennial warm-up tape. Let's begin. First, let's find our center. Take a deep breath in. And let it out on Kelly Kapowski. Deep breath in. And let it out on, hey, you got it. Next, gently take your left arm over your right. Hold it for Tamagotchi. And sprinkler and switch. Right arm over your left. Hold it for starter jackets. And sprinkler and switch. Next, let's warm up those quads. With your right hand, grab your left ankle, pull gently, 3, 2, and pump, pump, pump. Left hand, left ankle, gentle, out. That was a little too far. And 3, 2, pump, pump, pump. Let's loosen those lumbars with some gentle twists. Jumping jacks and high knees are a great way to lubricate your joints. High knees on, I'm so excited. Keep it up, I'm so excited. One more time, I'm so scared. Twerking can be dangerous. Curve your back and pop. Curve your back and pop. For advanced twerking, a handstand wall warm-up is recommended. Good job, good job, good job. Nice work. Millennials, you're now warmed up and ready for action. You're probably feeling as good as you did when you were a young 37, 38 right now. But please use caution when gyrating and white boy dancing, and always keep your icy hot nearby. It's also good to eat and drink something before physical activity and to curb your hot flashes and mood swings. A few bites of avocado toast and a swig of charcoal water should do the trick. Now get out there, you crazy kids, and remember, you're still young and you've still got it. Da 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 da. The millennial warm-up tape. Millennials! Da 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 da. The millennial warm-up tape. Warm it up!